Lieutenant Governor Najeeb Jung on Monday invited political parties to explore the possibility of government formation in Delhi. Najeeb Jung will hold separate meetings with BJP, Congress and AAP representatives on Monday evening to discuss the government formation. While AAP and Congress confirmed that they will be meeting the LG in the afternoon and push for dissolution of the assembly. BJP didn't clarify its stand. BJP turned down the offer to form the government as it doesn't have the numbers. In such a situation, possibility for fresh polls cannot be ruled out.